can Beyonce actually make lemonade out of lemons? Well, I hope so, because our girl is getting sued. Beyonce's lemonade was unlike anything I've ever seen before, but it was all too familiar for one guy. Beyonce's visual album Lemonade was deemed art in motion by pretty much anyone who witnessed it personally, except for one person who felt like it was more like copying his one-of-a-kind masterpiece. E! News obtained court documents where B was named as the defendant in a civil lawsuit in New York, where a Kentucky filmmaker named Matthew Fulks is saying that the lemonade concept was flat out copied from his short film PALINOIA that he made back in 2014. Recently, a lot of other artists like Pharrell, Ed Sheeran, Justin Bieber have all faced lawsuits or possible lawsuits by other artists who claim that they have copied their work. But usually there isn't a personal connection between the two artists, just a similar sound in their music. This time, however, Fulks had been in contact with an SVP of video and content production at Beyonce's label Columbia, and this SVP also worked on B's Formation album as well. And apparently, he has proof that his film was sent to Beyonce herself back in 2015 before she started working on Lemonade. Taking a look more closely at the two films, Fulks believes that the similarities are uncanny, like the garage shots, the graffiti styles on the sets, the red and black scenes that have heavy shadows cast, the close-up shots, and even the title card screens. He also states that the mood of Lemonade is very similar, also calling them both, quote, heavy, dark, and angst-laden. Here's a look at PALINOIA. And now, Lemonade. So what now? Well, Fulk is requesting that he get the records of all the money Beyonce's made off of this movie, which also includes her profits from the album itself, and he doesn't want a judge to decide the verdict. He is requesting a trial by jury. Now, Beyonce or her team has not responded to this yet, but I have to ask you guys if you think that there are significant similarities between these two videos. Let me know all of your thoughts in the comments, and after that, click right here to see our very special twerkin' edition of Beauty Trippin'. I'm Erin Robinson, and I'd like you to click to the left to see all the things that were so cool when you were young, or to the right to check out all of Ariana Grande's best music videos.